Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Today I am going to show you how to make a simple model of dispersion of light using just colored wools, pushpins and a bit of creativity. So let's start. First, we started by covering the cardboard with black paper for a clean background. Then we take proper measurement to place pushpins to create the shape of a triangular prism, which represents the glass prism. Next, we attached a single white wool thread on the left side to show the incident ray or incoming white light. The thread was fixed into place using push pins, which made it easy to stretch and align them neatly. Right side of the prism, we show 7 different colors of wool: red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet, to show how the light splits into a spectrum. Now let's make a beautiful triangular prism. This shows how white light splits into a beautiful and colorful spectrum. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this model helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more easy science models and creative school project ideas.